Korean slang and colloquial expressions will let you know the most commonly used Korean expressions in English. The very first expression of the day is 끼리끼리. 끼리끼리 is an adverb and it means cliquishly or like attracts like. All right. The Korean definition is 비슷한 부류의 사람들끼리 모여서 부류 is kind or category class 사람들끼리 모여서 어울림을 뜻하는 말로 어울림 is hanging out together or socializing 주로 부정적으로 in a negative way negatively 사용 and the dialogue goes like this 기리 says 선화랑 영재랑 사귄다는 얘기 들었어? Did you hear that 선화 and 영재 are going out? 주빈 says 끼리끼리 논다더니 Just like the saying goes birds of a feather flock together 기리 says, 그게 무슨 말이야? What do you mean by that? 주빈 says, 선호랑 영재랑 둘 다 멘사 회원이잖아. Didn't you know that they're both members of Mensa? 기리 says, 정말? Really? 주빈 goes, 그래, 천재들은 천재들끼리 노는 거야. Yes, genius is only like their own kind. Okay, the next one is 선착순. 선착순 is a noun. And it means first come, first serve, basis. Alright, the Korean definition is 먼저 온 순서대로 하는 것. And the dialogue goes like this. 이현 says, 이 상품 받으려면 어떻게 해야 해요? What do I have to do to win this prize? 예랑 says, 그냥 오시면 돼요. 선착순이에요. All you have to do is come to this place. It's on a first come, first serve basis. 이현 says, 지금 왔으니까 주세요. Why don't you give it to me now since I'm here? 예랑 says, 행사는 4시부터 시작이니까 그때 오셔야 해요. The event starts from 4 o'clock. You should come then. 이현 says, 그때까지 여기서 계속 기다려도 돼요? Can I wait here until the event starts? 예랑 says, 네, 그러세요. Of course. Okay, the next one is 복불복. 복불복 is a noun. And it means hit or miss, or having no particular pattern, purpose, or structure, random. And the Korean definition is 정확한 pattern, 목적, 규칙 같은 것 없이 그냥 운에 맡겨, leave it to chance or luck, 결정하는 것. And here comes the dialogue. 주봉 says, 성형한다며? You are getting plastic surgery? 서화 says, Yes, I am. 주봉 says, 어디 할 건데? What are you having surgery on? 서화 says, 쌍꺼풀 수술하려고. I'm thinking of getting double eyelid surgery. 주봉 says, 예쁘게 잘 될 것 같아? Do you think it's going to come out well? 서화 says, 쌍꺼풀 수술은 복불복이라고 하더라고. 운에 맡겨야지. I heard that it's hit or miss. I'm leaving it to luck. The next one is 사다리 타기. 사다리 타기 is a noun, and the definition is very long. A game. It's a game called ladder climbing, where people draw on a paper many ladders that are connected to one another, and they decide who is going to pay for the meal for everyone, or do some task or chore that no one wants to do by having names down at the bottom of each ladder and going down the ladder with a pen until it reaches the victim. I hope you understand what that means. Okay, the Korean definition is 여러 사람 중에서 돈을 낼 사람을 정하거나 귀찮은 일을 할 사람을 정할 때 패자, loser를 정하는 게임. The dialogue goes like this. 구성 says, 아, 배고파. I'm starving. 남이 goes, 피자 시켜 먹을까? How about getting pizza delivered? 구성 says, 그래, 그럼 사다리 타기 하자. Sounds good, let's do ladder climbing. 남이 says, 좋아, 걸린 사람이 다 내는 거다. Alright, whoever loses pays for everything. 구성 says, 당연하지. That goes without saying. Okay, the next one is 무승부. 무승부 is a noun. And it means resulting in a tie or resulting in a draw, a tied game. And the Korean definition, 내기나 게임에서 이긴 사람도 없고 진 사람도 없이 비기는 것. 비기다 means tie or result in a tie. Okay, the dialogue goes like this. 칠현 says, 누가 이겼어? Who won? 영훈 goes, 무승부야? It ended in a tie. 칠현 says, 아, 기아가 꼭 이겼어야 했는데. Arr, Kia should have won this game. 영훈 says, 무슨 소리야? 두산이 이겼어야지. What are you talking about? It's Tucson who should have won. 지령 goes, 두산은 맨날 이기니까 기아도 한 번은 이겨야지. Tucson win all the time. Now it's Kia's turn to win. 영훈 goes, 기아도 요즘엔 맨날 이기던데 뭐. Recently, Kia seems to win all the time too. Alright, so that was it for the day, and that particular expression was actually the last expression for the whole book. Alright, so I hope you guys all enjoyed the whole series of lectures and the book, and hopefully the expressions that you learned would be very useful when you speak Korean or English. And I hope to see you in the next series of lectures. I don't know when that's gonna be, so hope to see you then. Okay, so I'll see you when I see you. All right, you guys have a great one. Bye-bye.